Ladies and gentlemen, we are live!
And maybe Zhang Weili does that in time. But tonight, we see two women who had an absolute classic in fight number one get locked in the octagon again. Who gets it done? They are so evenly matched. It always feels like the fight can go in either direction. And those are the fights that you love to see.
Now a takedown attempt. It is not there, and not a ton behind it. So a lot of strikes have landed here, and she has some swelling now to prove.
Well, she's landed that jab, the right hand. She can't miss. She cannot miss. And right now, while the swelling has started, it's not critical. She needs to make sure she's better defensively so that we don't get to that point.
Oh, looked like an elbow there from the top by Zhang. Oh, beautiful job by her there to reverse the position on the ground. We cross the midpoint in round one. Effective strike there by Yomadiyarjeki. All respect to these ladies. They are absolutely getting after it tonight.
They told us that it would be fun. They have proven that this is the intention and they are going to deliver. What a blow.
So she's holding to her here, not doing too much, really just looking to recover. Zhang gets the single leg takedown, and she's back up again, so the takedowns have been there, so have the get-ups. Oh, that kick is good by Zhang Weili. Educated jab right there from Zhang Weili. This is a competitive division, but certainly looks like a fighter who could reign for some time.
I mean, China's first UFC champion.
She had her rocked pretty good, but she wasn't able to close the show.
She wasn't able to find the close shot. She hurt her very badly. She was not able to find that one shot that would have finished the fight.
The official decision is inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is calling a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 32 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Zhang Magnum Weili.
Well, there she is, and you can be sure there's going to be a long line at the after party tonight after what she was able to accomplish tonight.
I mean, she will be as popular tonight as she's ever been because no one forgets a knockout like this. It'll be on TV.